So what is the toughest task as a mom? So what is the toughest task as a mom? Toastmaster Aarti.
Thank you so much, TT Master. As a mom, I think the toughest task is, in my personal opinion, is to meet up with the expectation the world has on you. You know, you're expected to be a perfect mother, you're expected to be a perfect cook, you're expected to be patient. And there are times when I want to tell my mother as well as my daughter, give me a break, I'm going away for a couple of days and coming back, do not disturb me. It's okay not to be perfect in any particular role, but the world puts so much of pressure on you to be perfect. And I think that meeting the expectations of the world around you is the most toughest task. Let's just take a look at the TT topics that all of us spoke for the past few minutes, right? Coffee, a good place, patience. You know, the expectation is, she's a human being. There are days when I want to say, you know what, go make your own coffee. I mean, of course, my daughter is too young. Probably I say, go make your own milk. Why don't you just pick up the glass and drink? There are days when I wanted to just vanish away so I can have the house all to myself, doing what I want. And this, unfortunately, is not because she's just about 2.5 years old. If you ask my mother, who's now 67, she'll give you the same feedback. Can you please stop calling me Amma, Amma for every small thing that happens in the house? I'm not scared of cockroaches. I'm not scared of lizards. But the minute I see one, I'll be like, Amma. She's an invisible remote that all of us have. And I think that is the most toughest task. The expectation that everyone around you lay on you as a mother. And I hope, you know, I know this is a question for Poothathan, but my lesson during the quarantine has been, let me not have that expectation of my mother and try to take some responsibilities. Thank you so much, and back to the Toastmaster, TT Master of the day.
Thank you.